Myself Shubham Mukhe, working as a lecturer in Institute of Pharmacy and Research, Bandera, Amravati. Today we are discussing about the dissecting microscope. This microscope is mainly used to study the external features of the any object, okay, or any crude drug. Now the construction, this is the base of the microscope, which is made up of metal. This is the metal arm by which we can hold the microscope. These are the revolving knobs to adjust the lens, and this moving part is called as vertical arm, and this part is called as folding arm because it folds. And this is the stage, which is made up of glass base, and these are the two metal strips which are used to hold the slide on which the object is put. Okay, and this is the mirror for the light source, and there are two mirrors, one is concave and one is convex. Okay, after that the working is in this, and it has two lenses, one is 10x lens and one is 20x lens. Now the working is, we put the one cinnamon bar part on the slide and focus it with the 20x lens. Now you can observe the detailed structure of that cinnamon bar. Now you observe the external feature by detail with this microscope.
Thank you.